Bike riders will have to wait to roll down the 198. The idea to raise $15,000 to shut down the Skagakwita for a slow roll bike tour this Monday have fallen short, so the approval to shut down the road was not granted. The effort raised over $3,000 by this morning, but that was $12,000 short. The slow roll group is hoping to go down the 198 this spring. In the meantime, they'll meet up at Big Ditch, a Buffalo brewery, for another planned bike ride on Monday.